So which programming language should you choose, Microsoft C Sharp or Oracle's Java? Let's talk about that in today's video. Welcome back, my name is Tim Buchalka with another programming tip of the day. And again, the question was C Sharp or Java, which language should you choose? Well, firstly, in general, it's not that cut and dry, and I don't really personally like being on either side of the fence. In other words, I'm not pro-Microsoft and anti-Linux, or I'm not anti-Linux and pro-Microsoft. I try and keep open to all technologies, and the reason for that, if you think about it, is it's just a way to make sure you've got the maximum chance of opportunity out there in today's business world. So basically, if you're really pushing yourself as an advocate of one technology and you're very anti another technology, what does that mean? It means the anti-technology, you're not ever going to get any work in. So I would try and, where possible, to be open-minded to things. And yes, certainly you have to still focus on particular things. I'm not suggesting you learn 30 programming languages and spend years doing that, but to try and keep yourself open to new opportunities. Now, one of the reasons, or one of the things you can do here is to start off with a language, C-sharp or Java, but then once you've got some good skills under your belt with that particular language, learn the other one. Now, the reason for that is C-sharp and Java are very similar. So once you get the gist of one, you will learn the basics of the other programming language quite quick. And that's because Microsoft C-sharp, which came out after Java, is modeled to a degree on Java. Also takes elements of C, C++, etc. as well. But in general, you'll find that knowing one language, you'll pick up the second one very quickly. And look, why not give yourself that extra language to give yourself more potential for jobs down the track with both technologies? Now, the other reason that you may want to choose one over the other, though, this is important, is depending on what you're trying to do. So if, for example, you wanted to get into Unity games development, then C-sharp would be the logical language for you to choose because that uses C-sharp. Likewise, if you want to use Xamarin, which is another technology for producing cross-platform applications, C-sharp would be great for that. Another option would be if you're looking to create Java desktop applications. Well, I said Java, but desktop applications in general can be done in both platforms. But if for some reason you wanted to focus on Java, then obviously you need to know Java. But you find that from the back-end development, in other words, creating the apps that do the calculations, that do the things behind the scenes instead of the graphical user interface, a lot of the large Fortune 500 companies use Java, and that's because Java has been around for so long, it's heavily used in that industry. So if you're looking to get into that, then perhaps it's a good idea to be focusing on Java. Now likewise, if you want to get into Android app development, although you can do it via Xamarin with C Sharp, if you want to specialize in Android app development, then Java would be a good choice for you. So it really does depend on what you're trying to do, which area you're trying to focus on as to which technology you should choose. In general, I've got video courses on both C-sharp and Java because I like both languages and I think they've both got their pros and cons, and it's certainly worth adding to your resume. So pick one, and when you've got time, consider then learning the other language, and opens yourself up to more opportunities in the future. Alrighty, so I hope that helped. If you've got any questions, feel free to leave a comment and I'll get back to you. If you're ready to look at the next tip, click on up here and you can check that out. If you're interested in coding specific programming videos, click on the link in the bottom left hand corner. Consider subscribing by clicking on the link up here, and I'll see you soon.